I hope to Lord that you're all here tonight with your pens and your paper, because this is a study group. We're not here to be crazies online. We're not here to frighten anyone. We're not here to make up stupid scenarios. I believe the picture has been manipulated, and I want the police to know that. These haven't. It has been messed with, and I'm going to prove it. That's the picture that should have been done in a reconstruction a week to the minute after she went missing. Why the hell didn't they do a reconstruction with a model dressed in this black coat with that hairstyle walking down the same route? Why not? Why didn't they do it? I'm asking you, please. You always do a reconstruction. Why didn't you do it? Why didn't you stop vehicles a week later and say, have you seen this woman? This woman that I'm showing you. This woman. Is it that hard? I've done it in 5 minutes. That's the poster they should have been showing. Not a smiling Nicola with her hair down. That's what she looked like on the day. Why wasn't it done? Because you're saying to people, both of you, Becky and Sally, please take careful attention to what she's wearing. Well, you didn't show us what she's wearing. I have. Why is it down to me to show the public what she was wearing? You should have showed the public what she's wearing. 20 hours, more than that. I've been working on this for weeks. Yeah, 20 hours to do the film, 5 minutes to put that in there. God, pick me up and everything. Someone make a film about tomorrow. Alan said it took him 20 hours. Then he said it took him 5 minutes. You bitches.
What in the fuck is he doing? What the fuck are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? Seriously, what the fuck are you doing? What the fuck are you doing?
Alan said it took him 20 hours. Then he said it took him 5 minutes. You bitches. Took me 5 minutes to put that picture inside the frame. This is not from Paul. Well, this is the police, what the police took from Paul's house. The police took 3 photographs from Paul's house. This one, loading the truck, and another one. So this is one that they had. Paul might give it to them, but that's by the way. This is from the police website. This is from the police website. This isn't the CCTV, okay? This isn't the one that was released to Grizzly last week. This is the from the police website. They had 3 photographs. I think it was the 3rd or 6th of February. I'm not sure which. Does anybody know when they were released? These first release, was it the 3rd or 6th of Feb? One of the two. Hello. Buffering. Isn't that strange? Am I being interfered with? I shouldn't be getting buffering. This is a still picture. Uh-oh. Hello. This is suspicious. I have no idea what's going on. I don't know what's happened there, guys. This is really suspicious. Spooky. There's no way that should be buffering like that. It's a still photograph. My conspiracy mind's gone into overdrive. Let me see if I can get it back. Wow. Anybody ever seen that before? Where a still photograph buffers like that when it's not even able to buffer? It's a still. I'm going to go back and see if I can retrieve the film. I wouldn't know any reason why they would take it down. My screen's gone blank. Well, I'll tell you what's happened. I was showing you a very important film, and it's just like gone. But I've not gone. Can you rewind to see if you can go back? Can you rewind at home or no? Has anybody else got a problem, or is it just me? My page is unresponsive. You can wait for it to become responsive, or you can exit the page. I want to show you the final thing, and I have been shut down from showing you what you need to know. I was going to show you on here, but as you saw, like almost like strangely conspiracy, it's closed down. It's closed down. Yeah, I tried refreshing, I tried everything, man. Do you anybody expert here? We're unresponsive. The page is unresponsive. I don't even know what that means. It means it's not responding.
What you just said is one of the most insanely idiotic things I have ever heard.
I have no idea what's going to happen tonight. I'm not that technical, but I do know that something has happened to my ability to show you any other videos. I don't know why. I was going to show you on here. I had it all lined up, but just as I was going to do it, I can't. It's like almost like, how weird is that? CIA, FBI, MI5. I don't know what's going on.
Thank you.